member Cirra.
I will never cry.
Yeah, I love fire. It's always been a part of me since Xena's army burned my home. And that fire turned my family to ashes. And everybody died.
Your mother and your sister, and all of your faith revolved around them. Now kill them.
No, it's not her fault at all that I dream every night of my mother's screams coming from my burning home.
I'm going to kill your soul, just like you killed mine.
Never dominating you, Xena, do you hear me? Never!
I will dedicate my life to killing everything you love.
Your friends. Your family. You killed my family! My soul, my reason to live and love! And I will spend eternity seeking revenge.
I long to see you wailing over the body of your friend.
Hurts, doesn't it? Losing your family. Rips out your heart, your guts, your feelings. All that's left is the pain, right? All these years I've spent living to destroy you, thinking that only if I could give you the same pain that you gave me, I'd be rid of it. Let it go on. And then I do. Changes. I don't feel better. Just empty.
Peace? I dreamed of peace. I imagined it. Let me die so I can find it. Instead, I learned the true meaning. Torture, trapped in my hatred with nothing to do.
Xena gave herself up to save her dad. What you see is what she would have become, Xena.
Time has come to be reincarnated into the mortal world. I can think of no greater mother than you. In the past, I destroyed your life, Xena.
And I destroyed yours. Maybe it's time that we both gave back what we once took from each other.
You're gonna be together now, Eve. You and me.